Greetings from Cooper Medical Command. Usually I don't do operational videos, but I want to talk to you about a case where I think the operational and the clinical overlap. I want to talk to you about where you place your patients in the back of the ambulance. So, as you can see, I'm sitting in what's traditionally called the captain's chair. Now, I like to think of this as my chair, and I don't really understand why I would ever put anyone who might be dirtier than me in this seat. However, I know that's often not the case, and it's very common practice in certain agencies to put patients in the captain's chair. I know other agencies have operational rules where they can only go on the stretcher. Some places leave it very open there. Depends on transport times, volume, lots of different factors. I just want to talk about the safety of where we put our patients in the ambulance. So if you think about it, here I am in this chair. There's not a lot of support to it, right? And you as the provider are either in a chair over here or a seat over here. And I have access to this lovely door. So first of all, if I'm a psych patient, I can escape. Not a win, the side door, all kinds of terrible stories of side doors being opened into traffic. Secondarily, I can deteriorate, right? You might not have thought I was as sick as I am. Suddenly I stop breathing, suddenly I slump over. I'm a long way from that stretcher. It is not easy to move me from here to there. It is not easy to resuscitate me in this chair. You have just not set yourself up for success. Now in contrast, you stick me over here on the lovely bench. This is also quite comfy. We have a seatbelt here. If I deteriorate here, you can, first of all, you can put me supine on the bench and you can resuscitate me. It's also not very difficult to move me over to the stretcher as necessary because I'm right here next to the stretcher. And I don't have as needily as easy an access to either door. So I think the summary of this and this quick video is, I think the captain's chair is for the captain and use the other seats for your patients. As always, with any questions, please contact me. Dr. Carroll out.